Plants seem to grow everywhere, in deserts, in snow, in water, even on other plants. About 500,000 plants have been classified. New plants are being discovered or developed at the rate of about 2,000 each year. While plants vary greatly in size and other characteristics, most share common elements. A need for sunlight to aid photosynthesis, the process by which green plants manufacture their food, makes most green plants grow toward the sun.